Hey, well, I'm Abraham Turk, and we're back from Super Mario Sluggers. Everyone, this is the final game of the night. And today's next round will be at a morning stage. And we're gonna be going back to a stage that we have already done. And that is Mario Stadium. Today we're gonna be playing as Peach versus Yoshi. This is today's game. The only people I'm gonna pick for my team. And the rest of them are random. Wow. A lot of small people, but that's what I need. And for their team, it's gonna be a little hard because I did pick out the good people, so I have PD and King Boo on it. And the rest of them is random. Oh! They got babies. And this probably will be a good game. Wow, this might be a good game today. Who knows? This might be the kill game today. That has runners in the outfield. Wow. And we got the babies on the side, so I would prefer dry bones out there. I only single base and the baby and the catcher. Wow. Okay. Toad is gonna go first and do this. I like this here. But here, he's by himself. He will be good right there. This will be a little harder. I think we'll keep like that. Now let's begin game 4. Peach vs. Yoshi at Mario Stadium in the morning. Everyone, the first one was just a little practice game. It really wasn't a game. These are real ones, so. Now this is one of the real ones. One of the main games. That one was more of a practice one. To show y'all what I'm gonna be doing. How it's gonna do it, how it's gonna happen, and all that stuff. I don't know, the introduction. Wow. It's gonna be a little hard, everyone. Birdo. This might not be good. See? Oh, that's close, everyone. Good thing we got the fast people on the side. And Toadsworth is the catcher. Always the catcher. Yep, that's the end of their team so far. Come on, Toadette. Wow, already?
Wow. After the bomb blew up.
Seriously?
Wow. They got a Wooloo right there. Wow. Come on, Mario. Be the one I've been waiting for.
Wow, come on, Mario. Wow. Now it's tie games too. 0-0. And on the board is 1-1. One hit each.
Wow.
You ain't gonna get that now. That's the second caught from Toad's Wharf and Toad. For a home run catch. Catch before a wild home run. Good job, you too. Haha. 2 times in a row. How easy. Easy. Ending the 1-2-3 ending. Luigi, you're up. Luigi's up, everyone. Wow. Almost hit Davy Davy. I was aiming at her too. Yeah, I ain't playing around now. That's gonna go. It's gonna go there. It's going there. Oh. Petey. Come on, Petey. That was a nice one too. That was a nice shot. Petey got me. Yeah, Petey. You won't be saying that when I do another home run. I do a home run here. You won't be saying that if I do a home run here. You see, you won't be saying that if I get a home run. He is a home runner. Daisy, stay there. Dry Bones, whatever you can do, take Daisy home. Oh! No! That's out. Bounce off. Wow. Again, everyone. No one's scoring. Yeah. The Mario Brothers go back versus the Mini Mario Brothers. Well, the Mini Brothers. Good job, you two. You get your little fiance we're calling. Wow, Toadsworth, he can throw. He can really throw. Captain says captain.
That's the third one. Skill. It's crazy. Now the toads gotta do something. Oh, gotta do something. That's almost home run. Wow. Bounced it out. King's Blue's hand. Wow. Surprised they even did that. Oh, come on. Come on, Toadsworth. Bounce off, he's safe. I thought I was gonna be caught. Safe shot. Toadsworth, stay there. Come on, Mario. Everyone, it's Mario time. He's gonna do something. Hope it's the thing I'm thinking of. Hope he's doing what I'm about to be doing. Hope it works. There we go. Oh, you're so lucky. Peach, stay. Mario, go. Come on, Mario. Hope it count. Hope that home run counted. If it did, that's good. If it didn't, I don't know what to say. And it counted. Wow. I forget, I think everyone be on base. So, that thing make a little sense. Mario ran. Toadsworth is safe right there. That's two. I just want to do that. No, that's home run. Go ahead, home run. Two run home run. Let's go ahead, home run. King Boo with that home run. Wow. Yeah, they might. There could be a chance that they probably could win, but they ain't gonna win. I'm winning this. I'm always gonna win something. Now Peach is tired. Wow. Luigi, Daisy, BBDK. Hit home run out of you two. Get a home run out of you two. I'm gonna say three of them. That would be a nice home run if I could got that. I thought it would be nice on the run. Wow. Oh, that's stupid. Come on, Davey. I don't know what happens, but Daisy get hit. Baby DK, if you can, hit home run. If you can't, get on base. Oh, come on. Wow. This might be, this is a good game so far, man. Surprise, I can get, 3 points coming out already. Should have more than 3 points. Bye now. That's one.
Now she tired. Here's two. Wow. Baby Daisy. You are so stupid, man. This is gonna be the third out. That's the third out right there. 1, 2, 3 inning. Easy 1, 2, 3 inning. Because the Baby Daisy ran back. She could have just kept on running. She probably could guy her, man. You can tell. Oh, I had that. Wow. Man, that sucks. Come on. Ah, thank you. Man, this sucks. Now, Peach, you know what to do. Peach knows what to do. There we go. There we go, right there. We just topped them. 2-3. We're about 1. Because of Peach's heart move. Made him dizzy. Good job, Toadsworth, for running to that home or whatever you call it. It's gonna be the one I was looking for, everyone. The one I was looking for. Yeah, don't even try, man. Come on, Luigi. Yeah, knocked her out. 4-2 now. We're coming back. That was a nice one right there, too. Nice shot. Towards her side. She's about to bend down and grab that. She did. And she got blasted. That's going to be extra point. Extra 2 points. That's extra 2 points right there. Because of you know who trying to ball back and forth. Trying to look at Baby Peach. Missed it first time. And got a second time. Drew Baby Daisy, Baby threw it home, but Luigi was already home. Oh, so close. Now she's tired. Everyone, we came back. 2 more innings to go, and we're up 4. Hey, this time, yeah, I'm changing my pitcher. This pitcher's getting a little worn out. Mario time. They did more on me, I'm doing it on them. That's easy out. Yeah, fastball and count that out. Good job, Toadette and Toadsworth. For that buddy jump.
Nice one, Toadsworth.
Now Luigi, stand like I'm ready.
Wow, that was a nice one.
Nice one, Toadsworth.
Hit home and got him. Nice play. Everyone, look at that miss.
He missed. He got him. To Toadsworth. Toadsworth throws it home. Baby Peach gets out. And that's the end of that inning.
Wow, everyone. That's crazy.
Now let's get our score up. That's okay. I really wasn't a thing that's gonna help him. Aww. Yeah, try that.
He ain't getting that.
He ain't gonna get that stuff.
Wow.
Come on, Toadsworth. Do something.
Oh, wow. That's it.
And a strikeout, too. Now, well, that's it. Everyone, let's keep it a 4-point game. If they can get 4, I am so surprised. That's one. Another catch by Toadette.
Wow.
These three people now feel kicking butt today. That's two. And that's three. That's the game. That's the game, everyone. 2-6 or 6-2. We got up by 4.
Wow, everyone, that was a good game. Toadsworth is MVP. Let's see, 100 past 150. 110.
I forget, it wasn't really much batting.
Toadsworth is MVP with 110. After Toadsworth was Peach with 100.
After Peach was Mario with 70. And after Mario is Luigi with 60.
Look at that, everyone. Well, no,
I did it wrong. Toadsworth is MVP with 110. Peach is in second with 100. After Peach was Daisy with 80. And then after Daisy would be Mario with 70. Then it'd be Luigi with 60. Then be Toad at 50, Toad with 40, and Baby DK and Dry Bones with 0. The MVP would have been King Boo and Baby Daisy with 50. After them, Baby Peach with 40. And after her will be Yoshi and Birdo with 25. And Petey and Wiggler with 20, Baby Luigi with 10, and Big Mario with nothing. That will be it for tonight, everyone. I'll talk to you tomorrow for more Super Mario Sluggers Game 5 and 6. Until then, I'll talk to you then. Good night. See you tomorrow for the next two games. And the next two games are gonna be good ones. So, till then, peace out to you.